A trophy is on the line at Wembley on Sunday as Manchester City and Chelsea meet in the EFL Cup final. The teams have been headed in different directions, with City getting result after result and contending in the Champions League and Premier League. Meanwhile, the Maurizio Sarri era at Stamford Bridge has been rocky with poor results as of late, including a 6-0 loss to City in the league a few weeks back. Sarri is on the hot seat in his first season at Chelsea, but Sunday's final is a chance at redemption for the Blues, who could ease worries with a trophy. CBS Sports will be with you the entire way, updating this story with the latest scores, highlights and analysis. If you are unable to view the live updates below, please click here. For news, stories, results, and more, follow us at CBS Sports Soccer, at R. Gonzalez CBS. Facebook Roger Gonzalez CBS Sports Writer. Follow Roger Gonzalez is an award-winning writer based in Virginia that has covered pro soccer from Europe's top clubs to Argentina's first division. Roger started out his pro soccer writing career with Goal.com. Full bio.